Thursday. Luckily for both these competitors, the 24/7 rule has been suspended. And you can see the 24/7 mob, so to speak. R-Truth, the former champion, Drew Gulak, Drake Maverick, all keeping a close eye on the developments of this matchup.
Good sportsmanship, but there we go. Start things off here in this 24/7 title matchup.
Ricochet certainly has the experience advantage over Reggie, but nobody on the roster has really had an answer. Oh, my goodness! For Reggie, but Ricochet might be that dude.
Anyways, it's like looking in a mirror for Reggie. You look at the style and what Ricochet brings to the equation.
And if Reggie is nervous, he is not showing it with his moves.
Out the back door.
Oh, okay.
My goodness.
How do these two appreciate each other's game?
Certainly healthy respect for one another, no doubt about it.
Like each one daring the other to do something more spectacular. Here's where Ricochet has the decided advantage. Experienced wrestler, he knows the joint locks and knows how to slow a match down.
Deceptive power.
Now Ricochet Reggie out of the way.
I think Ricochet went a little bit higher.
Bob even in awe there.
Trick side.
Uh-oh, Ricochet about to take flight.
Whoa!
A flip right on the top of the 24/7 champion. And the 24/7 mob smells blood.
This is